Blues of L.A. Here goes Schroeder going for the jam. No. Defended well there by Nader. Up ahead, Bridges. Like a flash, the Suns come right back, scored in transition, and a put-away punch. Now up 10, under a minute to go. Great block by Nader on the other end. Again, working on LeBron. Caldwell Pope had it stripped by Paul. How about that? One of the best defensive teams in the league. Paul wisely backs it out. And victory lap here for Chris Paul and the Phoenix Suns. Jimmy, their hallmark has been defense this year. Fourth-rated defensive team in the league. And they got a couple of big stops when it counted.
Well, they did, and they didn't hurt themselves, you know, by giving a rock up on the offensive end, in particular on the road to this Lakers team. And so the growth process has been fascinating to watch if you're a Phoenix Suns fan, from the time they entered the bubble to where we're at right now in the season, with much more to come if you talk to the coaching staff and Monty Williams.
Been three seasons since the Suns won in Los Angeles, November of 2017. 15 wins in their last 18 games. That's the best record in the NBA since January 28th.